guys, Chubby Mechanic here. And I have a question for you people. Who here has been to a strip club on a Tuesday night? Well, recently, when I was down in Waterloo for one of my weeks of training, me and the guy I've been going down there with decided we were going to go out. He goes, oh, let's go to Flirts. Like, okay, whatever. Didn't think anything of the name. And he said, you know, it's $2 beers tonight. Oh, fuck yeah, let's go. We pull up and I'm like, oh, Jesus Christ, it's a fucking strip club. On a fucking Tuesday night, really? Well, needless to say, I felt kind of weird and kind of felt like a lowlife going in there on a fucking Tuesday night before the sun was even fucking down. I think we went in at like 7:30. But yeah, I had a good time. Strippers in there were pretty cool, actually. Played pool with one of them. And I mean, if they're not dancing and they're it's not busy, like it wasn't that night, let's sit there and chill, hang, have a good time, you know? They'll ask if you want to dance and whatnot, but they'll only ask you a couple times. And then they'll just chill out with you. It's pretty cool. But yeah, so how many of you people have been into a strip club on a Tuesday? And how did you feel about it? Fuck it. But yeah, I was gonna turn there, but I didn't really want to. Okay, I'll turn here. But yeah, so, I mean, what were your guys' thoughts? Because I really felt fucking weird the first time. We went back this last week, and I didn't feel quite so weird. But, you know, yeah. Oh, little town. How sleepy you are. Allow my Harley to wake you up. Hey, my aunt's here. My cousin, or not my cousin, my brother is graduating tonight, so, you know, all my mom's side of the family is coming to town because they all live away. So they're all coming to town and whatnot. Yeah. So, like always, hit that like button, hit the subscribe button, check out my other videos, and drop a congratulations to my brother down in the comments. So yeah, later.